whatever.
With Blake so she and I could sit together. She asked Todd, but he said he had some sort of medical thing. Please.
What's up, dude?
Is there a problem, sir? What's your fucking problem?
Alex, what's your say?
Cassie, this fucking plane's gonna explode!
Shut up, Brownie.
You're so not funny.
This is your idea of joke. We tolerate
it. It's not a joke! It's not a joke!
Alex, take it easy. It's not a joke.
Sam, Brownie,
it's going down!
If we will remove you from this aircraft, then I'll be idiots.
Fuck you, I'll remove myself!
Excuse
me. Calm down. Oh, that's going down. That's where
Sam is. Alex, please, it's going down!
Everybody in the aisle, up, please.
Get off the plane!
Everybody, just stay where you are and just sit tight.
This is me, this fucking plane!
Go check him out, see how he's doing.
Okay.
Over
it! Jerk! Hey!
You got this? No one gets back on board. That's my call.
Wait, please! I've got 40 students going to Paris, please.
Look, you must understand my position.
I do. I understand your position, and I apologize for Alex. But one of us needs to be on that plane. I cannot let all those students go to Paris for 10 days.
Carter, no!
Sit the fuck down, Carter!
Shit! One of you can go on the flight, and that's it.
Larry.
The airline's not taking this very well. They'll let one of us back on. The rest of us can take an 11:10 flight. It gets in 3 hours later, it's
I'll stay.
No, no, you know the whole French thing. Get on the plane, it's fine. It's fine.
Hi, Mr. Renaud. See, I was in the bathroom, and the lock, it was stuck, and... Oh, wait, I didn't fight with anyone!
Damn!
Thanks. Just, I called your parents, they're on the way.